Hi, my name is Amalia Wilkins. I am from Troop 8191, and today I will be performing A Whole New Story from Between the Lines by Alyssa Samsel and Kate Anderson. Thank you. If I could change my story, I'd start it over here and now. I'd listen to the world and get back on track. I'd ditch the make-believe and accept the harsh reality. I'd stay inside the lines and never look back. No one would care, no one would know, no one would see. Change my mind and see that they were right. A whole new story. There's no magic spell, so I'd leave him behind as well. But what if I escape with nothing but this fairy tale and find a place to hide somewhere better than here? I wouldn't be alone. Only be a page away, and I'd always feel at home whenever he's near. Someone to care, someone to know, someone to never let me go. It'd be a whole new story with all I need. I build my world around the words I read. A whole new story. Cry at dinner. I take away the day jobs that keep her out till midnight, and in this different story, everyone believes me. There wouldn't be a doctor who thinks that I'm insane. But people don't change, and books stay.